Hello and welcome. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at the new Red Hat Training Bookshelf. Let's get started. Here on the main page, you'll notice that your course books are represented by these reading cards here. Clicking the menu button in the top left gives you access to your bookmarks, language settings, as well as the frequently asked questions and support feature. To go back to the main page, click Bookshelf in the menu again. If you have a lot of books on your bookshelf, you can use the search menu located up here on the top. This allows you to quickly locate your books. Accessibility allows you to change the size of your font, as well as turn on and off dark mode. Let's take a look at a book. Click Continue. You'll notice that the book that I chose opened up exactly where I had last left off reading. Let's click on the table of contents in the top left. Here you can choose any chapter or section you might want to go to. Let's go to chapter 5.3. Clicking the bookmark icon in the bottom right, add your current page to your bookmarks. If at any time that you want to view your bookmarks, just click on the My Bookmarks button at the top. Choosing the Search button allows you to search the book for content. The Language button allows you to change the language of the book into any language that that book has been translated to. You can see here that this book gives me the options for German, English, and Japanese. You can print up to 20% of your book by clicking the Print button here. Clicking the Download button allows you to put this book into offline reading mode or to download the actual EPUB file for loading the book into an e-reader of your choice. Highlighting text within a book allows you to add custom notes, add highlights, message instructors, and copy text so you can easily paste it into our learning environment. Clicking the Notes button in the bottom right allows you to view and search your notes. Thanks for watching this tutorial. We'll see you real soon.